What's up? What's up? All right. After that rant, last video, this time we're going to play some Diablo 2. We're going to MF random places. Right now I'm in a full player game. Let's get going. Okay, now I got the whole cows to myself in a 6-player game. That's good stuff. I heard fanaticism again. Whoa, that's dangerous. I cannot. My merc will die if I. Oh, he instantly died. Oh my god.
Hello.
You know what? Let me try something.
Greetings.
Okay. Let me just stay away from there. You think someone's gonna join and enter cows in red? Maybe. There's a slight chance. Want a defensive Auras. It couldn't at least give me offensive. Big group of enemies. Oh yeah, look at that. That's awesome. Champions. There's so many items that I can't even see them all. This protector shield here. Okay, are the six? Anyone dare come in cows? No. Legendary mallet. Oh, this could be Schaefer's, right? Stone Crusher, damn, it's the worst one. The better one is Schaefer's hammer. It's a rare item to drop, Schaefer's. No, they're all leaving. Oh, he just came. He died by the elbow. No. Oh my god. He entered red portal and he died right away. No. I feel so bad. Oh my god, okay, you know what? His name was called I Trust You. His name was called I Trust You. So he was trusting to enter the red portal, but it was two. Oh, that's so bad, he died. Slain by Hellbovine, the classic. I should just leave it like this. And go to town. Hope you guys enjoyed watching. That was some Diablo 2 farming. That was a long run. All right, guys. You guys have a good night. Peace.